Hello, everyone. How's it going? Stocking up on potions and antidotes and such.
Just in case I get fucked over in poison. So
I had 6k,
and I spent most of that on that.
Along with a few Phoenix Downs, because those are expensive. I also managed to get everyone else killed and chat's experience 1 point off from theirs. So, as close as I was able to get, I had two goblins. I knew I needed to try to at least get one to maybe, because the furthest I was getting was about 660 something, or whatever. And I needed the lowest I could get. One of the goblins ran away, so I was like, I'm taking it. Also, in one of the rounds, chat fought five of them. Killed three, the last two nearly killed and brought them down to one. Ended up killing one and then going first on the next round and kill the last one. I hope I'm not echoing. I didn't hear myself echoing here when I talked. Sometimes that happens at the start of screams. Ah.
Elf Town. I don't know what we can do, but he's helped by Prince.
Yeah, I remember not being able to find the town that I already ran to and from like a dumbass because I was stressed. Ugh. It happens even when I'm playing by myself. It happens quite often. That sounds dirty. Playing off stream, I'll rephrase my sentence. I mean, it does happen when I play with myself, too. Anyway, I don't need to do that. I'm a sage. When the time is right, the future is revealed to me. I shall wait patiently until then. I can't have my mic monitoring. Or me monitoring my mic and outputting it. It's distracting. I want to be able to hear. But I think this mic is too short. Did I somehow ban everyone? Because we're... I have no idea. I mean, I hope you didn't ban anybody. How you doing, my friend? How was your day? I'm doing well. Got some sleep last night, so I'm a little better than I was last night. Today was hot. It was a lot of work and my body aches. One of my coworkers I work with is very slow loading the truck, so me and another coworker had to talk with one of our bosses about it. Hopefully we can try to speed up a little bit with me in there or me and him working. Yeah, it does, because we have moments where, yeah, it gets busy, but we end up filling up all the carts we have, and we're kind of stuck with nothing, and then we gotta help him out, and kind of just try and stack as much as we can onto it. Ugh, it sucks. Well, I mean, that blizzard would be nice. So would that haste. Prince was meant to become the Elf King, but what will happen now? I just gotta go and fuck up the Dark Elf. Astos, King of the Dark Elves, is gone. Uh-oh. Okay. I just saw my stream page video buffer slightly. I didn't know if I was having issues. Maybe just me watching myself. Ha! You know, I never really understood why I did watch my own video like that. I usually just do it for the view and the monitor to see how my video actually is. That's how I found out about my stuttering, though, when I had through Kingdom Hearts, but I couldn't fix it at the time. I was like, what the hell is happening? I didn't know what was happening. Am I talking low? Do you want me to... Is this better? I'm a little closer, but I'm talking in my normal room of voice. And I have not touched my mic's settings unless someone decided to fuck me over on that. I can turn me up a little bit, but I don't know how much that'll do. I was just a little too far. I'm sorry. I'm a little hold up. No, yeah, I probably was a little further. I wasn't like right under my desk. I do want to look into something better than a USB mic, but this microphone has been comfortable for me. Dark Elf Astos stole into the castle and placed a curse on my prince. But Astos carted away the castle's treasures. Curse has put our prince to deep sleep, which he cannot awake. Please, will you not aid in our slumbering prince? I don't know. What do I get in return? Didn't mean to go out. Dwarves live in the cave in the western edge of the Golden Sea. They're a friendly bunch. Oh, yes. The ruby, right? Oh, I can't wait till I get fucking buffed up and shit. Character's like a ball. Alright, well, I already been around them. Except for the outer edge. Yep. Or not. Alright. There's a guy in the grass. Come on. Move. 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 Damn it. You're not gonna let me through. There's a guy. Yeah. On the outer edge there. Damn it, I'm trying to go up, but my controller is like. is having some responsive issues. There we go. That's right. Yeah. Alrighty. Oh, Marsh Cave. Get the fucking Mystic Key. Dun, honest, she didn't say anything, but I was very surprised to see an old moderator show up. Kofi Atlantis Greyfield. I didn't want to call her out, though. But hello, Atlantis. Kofi. It's been a while. If you're not, you're not in chat now, I don't think, but in case you do watch this. I figured she'd probably hop in to see some PSO. Maybe when I play that later. Attack that dog's ass. Hammer time! Smack it in the face. Woo! Shot these wolves, zero. Now you're the same strength without it. So you're now stronger without your weapon. On par, but you will be. Monk gets pretty damn insane. Zero's gonna definitely outperform me. Thank you.
Boom.
The only way to hire that further would be to hide it on your end.
But I don't know if it's good for you. It's a little low on mine.
Oh, hello. No, you're not dying again. I mean, you probably are.
Snacks.
Cobra.
Cobras.
Arbox.
Time to kill the Arbox.
Till the marsh, but gonna smack that laser with a butt. Die, Groger Ogre.
I'm blinded! No! My character's got some neat shades, though.
It's Still hit your ass. Bone me, skeleton.
Sure.
K-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k
A werewolf? A warg wolf and a werewolf. Nice miss. Well, good, I one-shot it. Stupid creature. Bones are no bones. My other guy's in one shot. Nice. Oh no. They're heavily resistant, that's right. That's good. I figured that's why I said oh no. I just wanted to confirm it, if I remember better. Doesn't really matter. I can't really do any other magic with heroes. At least maybe 70 something health. Or less. I want to say about maybe 60 to 70 something health. Scorpion. Scorpion should be the next name for our fighting solution.
Invent a move in Pokemon called Get Over Here. I do like the look of these dungeons now. Again, the minimap is very is spoiling the poor gamers, but it's nice. Modern games. I don't remember what the grade is. But that's not great.
Let's see, alright, then that conversion gets. Alright, well, okay, that's not. Okay, so then he's physically weak. And magically weak. That makes sense. Makes sense! The other one was in reverse. I figured as much. Aw, yeah. That. Oh my god, gargamels. No, not the gargoyles. I don't like you, you slutty bitch. No! I'm wasting all my team stamina. No! Hey, what's up, man? Damn it. After that work of getting back, his experience caught up. How you doing, man? I can't keep chat alive throughout the whole game. Sorry, chat, but you're... At least you're not the only one who's died. I've sacrificed myself catching you back up in experience. Now I just lost it. I'm having fun playing the new Pixel Remaster. I appreciate it. Unfortunately, God of War and Pokemon Snap 2 lost 2 episodes because of work. I decided to take a long rest, and I was too long to get back to highlighting. 3 onward, though, is good. I got it all good. Stress from work and other things. I didn't want to be at my computer, but I'm back. Unfortunately, that happened, though, so I gotta make that up. Good to see you, man. How are you? I appreciate you joining me. Good, that's good. Man, I could always catch him up again. It's gonna be a bit because I gotta fight weaker enemies. Until I get AoEs, I do have 6,000 gil now. I can buy some Blizzara. Blizzara. If I can make it out of this dungeon alive. Not much has changed, still dealing with the house drumming. Ugh. I tried to get with somebody, met someone on Facebook of all things. We actually were into each other, but my phone decided to accidentally say, I love you the way you are, when I meant to say, I like you the way you are. She's a cool person. But, eh. No, not 1 MP. I don't want 1 MP, I want 5 million. You're pretty tissues, let's see you again. I wouldn't know, did I? Oh no, not you guys again. Also, are you doing? What? The stream what? The stream deck thing? The Switch? No, I don't plan on it. I would get to play some games that I want the Switch to have. I really would love the Switch to have this, but I might as well get this. It's just I have no interest in it right now. I've also spent a lot of money already. If I'm gonna play something that's long-winded, or at least slightly a bit more graphically, I'm gonna play a PC or PS4. Like, I don't touch Dark Souls on the Switch at all. I got it mainly because I wanted to try it. And I like to collect and support things I love. But give Switch something to play, but you know what? It actually has enough as is. And that frame rate I can't handle anymore after playing it at 60, or at least on the PS4. Oh, definitely, yeah. Same with Borderlands. It was fun. I definitely wouldn't mind. It's just a long game. I really don't want to put time into something like that. RPGs, that's what I... When I put the... several thousand hours into 10 and 10-2 or whatever. That was some of the best Switch experience I've ever. Being able to play those kind of games, RPGs, that's why I wouldn't love this on the Switch. Three what? I gotta do my stream of it for my first time. I actually still have it. Stupid bat. Hi. Holding the blanket.
the ghouls and zombies.
Alright then. I couldn't watch it. Ah, that sucks. I hope my stream isn't. I hope you had some good stream, being able to watch some of my streams with the last one. I hope this one's doing better for that. And your video, good. Good. Because it also depends on what I'm, the quality I'm trying to output to can also affect your end as well as your internet connection. So if it's playing good, that's good. Yeah, quick save. I can't even really output in 10 or higher. I don't have 4K even if I wanted to. I need to be a partner to have that benefit. If they support. But 1080p, being a partnership is what grants you more of that output. It wouldn't really be worth it for me. Yeah, we do gotta finish the Ring City. Or start it, rather. We can this weekend if you want. I was just taking a break from God of War and stuff like that because of what happened and my mistake and all that. I plan on trying to record this somewhat. So I'll pick it back up. City is gonna kiss our ass though, so if we do play, prepare to have fun. It is a fun area, there just is a lot of bullshit in some of it. And there's some really awesome bosses. It's undoubtedly has the best bosses in the game. I love the final DLC boss and stuff like that. They are tough though, but I hope you have fun with it. Play Apex and watching it on PS4. Nice. Do you enjoy vamp boobs and bug tits? Rest in peace. I heard that the bug lady voice actress passed away. Not sure about Lady D though. I still have to start playing RE. Once I get through it, I really am slow, and I'm sorry. But I really will. Ugh. I'm just bad with keeping up with, like, schedules and shit. And, like, ugh. Yeah. It also sucks that, One of the ocean dub actors died, the guy who played Maruka.
Also passed away. Like, it's Bulma's Japanese voice actress. It's like some of the people.
Good.
Memorable. Voice actors. Oh, I'm putting that.
I had a menu open. I didn't.
Get some of the weapons from the movie.
Nice.
Nice. Get a fun bonus. I love when games do that. I don't know if I have interest in really trying to do all that. Maybe in the remakes, not in the originals. I'm sure they have that too, but the remakes that might be fun.
I'm not gonna go crazy competitive with it trying to get everything, but I do like collecting and trying to go 100%.
I don't want to spend too much time on RE, but
I have yet to watch it, so I want to experience that blind. Unlike 7, even though I've seen 7, it's going to be a hell of a different experience actually playing. So.
Not that I remember all of it. I will remember key moments like boss fights in some areas, but like I still may get startled by a thing. So.
Gotcha. If you're there, remind me, I may forget.
I'll try to remember that.
It'll be a while before I get to 7 or 8 or RE for a little bit. So I still gotta go through God of War and I gotta play some stupid FNAF. And I don't like the dark. And the game is not, like, generally scary at all. It's just the way they changed everything that coward when it comes to things that's unexpected, even though it, because it's all voice and volume. And I really don't want to play it because I actually don't really like it because it stresses the fuck out of me. Unlike the other FNAFs, which were pansy compared to it. I mean, it's not even a great franchise. It was enjoyable when I played it, but it's not that I want to put any more hours. I don't know why. I don't know why people requested that game.
Yeah, 2 is the best one. The rest aren't really all that good. 4 is just stressful for me because I don't like the way they changed it. But I hate that now. I'm sure it's not too bad. It's just me. But yeah.
Borderlands 2, then. But the earlier ones weren't horror-like at all. It didn't feel like epic. But this one, for me, it does get me. It's a lot more scarier than the other ones, I'll tell you. It might not get you, but it got a little a lot scarier. But I'll get used to it. I just gotta play it. Oh, yes, they are, definitely.
What the other ones weren't even that scary. You can tell when it's happening and it happens right away. I'm more afraid of Silent Hill and stuff like that.
Like, even though I know there's shit in the room, just the music, and once you finally run into them, that shit fucking gets me. Or, you know, Resident Evil or any of that kind of stuff. Those are horror. Trust me, some of my scares, all of my scares, they're genuine. They're genuine. Trust me. I do get startled very easily. It's the jumping in your face thing that gets me. Or sudden loud noises. And that's why I hate the FNAF 4 jump scares. They fuck up and it's right in your face and then there's a bah! I could easily get used to that once I play, but it's just, it gets me and that makes, I just don't like the stress. Ah! I never cared for that. Like, I never cared for... I watched all of FNAF. Some people play it, but I never really got to it. I wouldn't have played it anymore. Or Slenderman, I'm not sure. I don't care. Stuff like collecting notes and running from things. That doesn't seem funny. Game was fun for what it had. I still get spooked by the dog. Just because of my childhood watching that always gets me. Like, I know it's there, but it's just the thought of it and then it actually happening and then it... That and the crows, I don't like them. Birds in general. Are you more like it? Or any futurist. Smack him with your cane.
Yeah.
No, I haven't. I haven't been as active. I've seen some live. I've actually saw one, actually. I could have got it, but it was... Walmart, was it? I think it was 1,000. It was a third party on Walmart. I actually could have bought it, but it was 1,000.
Why? Why?
I actually could have. I had it in my cart to test it, and it actually went through. I was like, nah, I can't. This is too much. I don't know why they waited so long to freaking remaster it or remake it. They could have remastered it a while ago and then remade it, but it wouldn't been it wouldn't have been as special. Still. So Demon Souls has gotten some love. Even I don't want to see everything in the new glory. I want to see the music. I just hope it's enjoyable, honestly. A lot of people complain about the remasters of Dark Souls and such, and I just like... I mean, I get to play it in with friends much easier. I'm happy, because Dark Souls 1's original internet connection is terrible. Or friend summoning.
Plus, I get to play it on a modern console.
I mean, I think they're done with the name Dark Souls. They are... eventually going to be releasing Elden Ring eventually soon here. Which does have some ties to Dark Souls. At least the lore in the universe, that is. You want to play the PC version of the original Dark Souls 2? I can buy you that. It has all the DLC. If I got mine for pretty cheap, I could see if it's the same. Because Scholar of the First Sin is really... changed up enough to where it's annoying. I want to see if the original 2 is more memorable as I remember. Yeah, 2 is fun, but it has a lot of bullshit. A lot more bullshit, to be honest. I had a lot more trouble with my recent stream of that than any other Souls, because, one, I haven't played it in a while, and 2 is rough. It's long, and it's just got some really annoying stuff. But I do want to play that with you again. Or play that with you, not again. I wouldn't mind. Just the original, though. I had an annoying time with the... I want to see if the original 2 is better. That's fine, I can buy the PC version of the original. It's the only way to play that now, because I don't want to play on the 360. Doodle on PS4. Only Skylar. Doesn't have to be a stream, it could be a weekend thing. Like chat and Discord. I'd probably stream it. He doesn't have to. But he's been busy. I haven't seen him in chat or Discord. And, well, not Twitch chat, but I haven't seen him in Discord. Yeah, I know it's made from Valve. So pretty much. Oh, that's right, it says. I'm not used to that because, well, I only played the game once, but still. I forgot that. Yeah, I know. I noticed that. It's going all right. The cave is treating me nicely. I can always unlearn it. Well, my parents sold the house, so Josh is living elsewhere. I'm not sure if it has. I'm just saying, I meant like, yeah, they're selling it, but I think there's a deal going through. I'm not sure. I know it's been fixed up and moved out everything and all that, or whatever they did when they went back. Because my parents went back not too long ago. Puppy's doing all right. Being cute. He's gotten a little bigger. Probably close to Cody's size. Maybe, well, I will. Cody felt a little longer legs, but he's bigger than, he does have longer legs than. Spitting image of Maverick, though, just brown.
Very dark brown that almost looks black. And also, he's gray, so he's definitely a
thinner spitting image of Maverick. Or at least Maverick when he was when he was younger, before he got fatter. I do feel that he's literally the spirits of them both, because he literally looks like Maverick and acts like him as well as Cody. He has, aside from licking the suds from the sink or whatever that Cody used to do, Bo has very reminiscing patterns as they do. I miss Fabula. Yes, it did. You mean this mini-map? Link dead?
did find the gravestone. I just didn't check it. I probably checked it in the original. I just don't remember that. I didn't remember that. I can go back and read it when I get it. Scorpion, Scorpion, even though I don't use it, it is because they change that. All the attacks change if enemies die. I like doing it. Let's have it. Chat, you are so far behind in experience.
Six.
Yeah, I had moments, a lot of moments in my first playthrough with that on stream. I've been to the, I was at the Elf Village multiple times, or a few times in that stream, and then there was one stream where I was so stressed out from all the stupid enemies that I couldn't find the fucking village. I was freaking out. That was a bad episode. Really? You would think one deserves a full-on action RPG? Besides the stupid Dark Souls-esque chaos game thing? Have you seen that? That Final Fantasy thing where they fight chaos or whatever? That's the closest thing we've gotten yet about any action versions of Final Fantasy 1. They shouldn't just make a game about fighting one boss or whatever how long that game is. Probably just longer than that, but it doesn't seem like just doing a thing with fucking I seen someone play a little bit of it. Just seemed to intrigue me. I wouldn't mind seeing more future Final Fantasy full-on remakes. I wouldn't mind seeing a 9 remake. I had a lot of fun with 9. I mean, shit, 5 and 6 would be awesome as well. Those are one of the best early Final Fantasy games. Yeah, 9 is one of the best of the three. I actually enjoyed it the most of the three. I didn't really care for 8's combat system all that much. The world was fun. The story was interesting. But I enjoyed 9. I enjoyed 9's final boss. It felt different. Or super boss too. It felt different. It wasn't like
I had some awesome prep that I needed to make sure to backfire as Comet. I just hope I can eventually play Intergrades standalone DLC with Yuffie or whatever. The Final Fantasy VII Remake expansion thing. But I hate that it's only on that. Sucks. It was fun. I enjoyed it. Bloodbone. Play what? What do you have downloaded that's good to go? The rest of that. You know, maybe a couple of streams or whatever. may take a while. There might be a few areas where we'll both have to book it without each other. But we'll see.
I don't want to waste too much humanity for the embers.
Because it is bullshit, and you'll see why.
But once we're past it all, it won't be as annoying. It'll still be wrong.
But you also gotta be careful with Dark Souls 1 and the humanity systems. You can easily go through those quicker than I usually easily buy systems to find pretty. Humanities aren't as often dropped or purchased. Oh, Dark Souls? Or games in general? I mean, I really don't play with a lot of people either. You or Tom and maybe a few others I might play with here and there. Yeah, you and a few of my mods, like Tom and my other guys apply, or Jared, or a few people I've played games with. But in general, you and Tom are the only people besides Anthony and everyone else that I really play games with. Go, my.
boaters. I don't want them.
Yeah. I say that...
I gotta go here to find Mr. Key. That's my mistake.
30 hit.
fuck them up.
Damn, they're annoying early on. Nice. Thank you.
Mr. Bones, no, don't shock me.
You butt stretch.
Slugs. Controller! Well, okay, I didn't mean to do that. because just because you wouldn't fucking work, it like came up with pop-up. For, it came up with a stupid pop-up it shouldn't be. And then it did twice, and it's just like dead. I want to just connect it to charge it. I don't know why it's doing this. Now it's working, I guess. But okay, I didn't mean to. I don't know how. Why do I have to have it mitigated, muted, or minus? Why would I need to see game? Further behind because of that. Sorry, I'm not talking too much. Thank you. Oh no, why do I attack? Oh god, I'm gonna die. No.
Goodness, Doom Spuds with the raid of 10. Hello, guys. Just got my. And Dum Dum Drop. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Hunter's Guild. Oh, my God.
I have no heals and I'm dying because of the stupid poison gas.
Hey guys! How's it going? Thank you for the raid, guys. Hello, Mighty. How you doing? How's everybody doing? How was your stream?
Like indeed, I just hope I can make it back to the town and not keep dying.
Oh, nice! How are you enjoying it? I've never played that one yet. Oh my god. I have no heals. I don't like having to just reload a save like this. What I did at one point on my first playthrough of this area on the original one. I hated that even then. I have a file on a physical copy of it. Beat this area just fine. I guess I didn't grind enough. I love you. Finished it. Ah, nice. I can't wait to open up and start playing 10. I do have a cottage, so I can heal from that. Do you have the Pixel Master tool, or are you not paying for that? For the 6 remakes. That actually looks decent compared to the other remakes of some of those games. Actually, I like the way this game looks. Sorry, I'm not very talkative today, but I just don't look so good. What's everyone's day for you? How was everyone's day today? Hasn't been too hot. I hope everyone's staying safe with the new COVID variant thing going around. Get the dang key. Now that I got the crown, I can go meet the old hag and speak to her and then go fuck off the dark elf. I hope 15 is as fun as 7's remake, or at least has as good combat. I've seen mixed reviews on it, but I'm curious to when I get to it. I think I might like it. It looks fun. From what I've brief snippets I've seen of it.
I actually haven't watched much at all. So I want to save a lot of spoilers for the Final Fantasy franchise. I should have revived them before that. Oops. Forgot they were dead. So how is your stream, how long was your stream tonight, guys?
I thank you for thinking of me, you guys. I know it's been a bit since you guys, some of you seen me. I need the second shop. Move, you stupid butt. There. How's the grid? The grind, you mean? It's good, I got the crown from the dungeon. The stupid poison dungeon. It's alright. I sort of survived. I had to reload save a few times because I nearly died getting out of there. Just like my first playthrough of the first game, the original. I'm probably gonna scrap PSO for today. I was gonna play it, but I don't feel like swapping it. Thank you.
stupid program for my controller. When it's connected now, at least for this game, at least when I have my game clicked, at least it lets me play it normally, but I don't have my game clicked.
Okay, I don't know if that doesn't make sense.
And it's connected, because I usually use it wirelessly. Don't know why it does that.
Chicken butt. What you up to now, man? Just relaxing with me now.
You fall right into my trap. I'm Astos, King of the Dark Elves. With the combined power of the crown,
you now hold the crystal, and the crystal eye I
already possess. I'll become true, Elf King. It's useless to resist me. I can take what is mine by sheer force.
Oh, he has all magic spells. Great. I don't remember. Oh my. I don't remember. I've only played this game fully once. And it was a while ago.
most of my party up, but he wasn't all that ready. I'm glad only me gets that all. I've obtained the crystal eyeball. Alright. Well, alright then, I guess I gotta peace out of here. Hi. Lovely weather, isn't it?
Gotta kill them all.
Young chicken. Chicken, arise.
Well, that was eventful. Dick elf.
Actually, I haven't been sleeping the best. I got some good sleep last night, but I want to try to get some more sleep to make up for the past couple of days that I haven't had that much. So I'm going to get off for the night. I'm going to play a bit more tomorrow. But for the night, I want to rest.
My body aches, and I want to go lay down. Good night, everybody. I'm sorry it's early. But I do want to try and make up as best I can. Good night, everybody. I gotta go save. first. I hope everyone had a great stream. So let me go save and raid. Some of you raiders off to people. You beautiful, lovely, sexy raiders. Alrighty. We got Cashmere. Go raid Cashmere.